Are you facing sunburn and redness? Try this 2-ingredients home remedy to treat sunburns. You need a tomato. It soothes the burnt areas and reduces redness. Secondly, buttermilk. It contains lactic acid that removes dead skin cells. Take a bowl and mix 2 tablespoons of buttermilk and 1 tablespoon of tomato juice. Dip a cotton pad and apply it on the affected area. Leave it for 30 minutes. Try this 2 or 3 times a week to see best results.